Here is a beautiful semi-mount halo design, and it's designed for a princess cut, a radiant cut, a squareish emerald cut, about 1.5 carats. More importantly than the weight is going to be the dimensions for the stone. Anywhere between 5.5 and 7 millimeters for each side would be just right, and it can be either a square or a bit rectangular. Notice all the beautiful pave diamonds all the way around. Solid diamond all the way around. Look at that. Look at it coming up this way. All the way. All the way around. These are GVS quality diamonds. These are top goods. Notice the setting job. Notice the beads where each of these diamonds are set. And notice the perfection here. Let's just focus that for you. This is the ring you will receive. We do not make this after the fact, unlike a lot of the other internet companies that use just a computer simulation, then they make it. You have to see the piece itself. 95 points total weight, almost 1 carat. The piece weighs 5 grams. It is size 6.5 and can be sized up or down 2 sizes. Now let's take a look at the reverse. 11 millimeters from here to here. Absolutely first quality. 18 karat gold. Placement value is $4,700 to $5,700 for this first quality semi-mount.